Hello everyone. My name is Saeed.
And my colleague,
my name is
And my name is Asim Maghrabi.
My name is Naif Al-Asmeri. And Dohna Asmeri.
My name is Abdul Majid.
Come on. I am Abdul Majid. Yeah.
My name is Abdul Majid.
There we go, that's what we need, thank you.
Yeah. Okay, today we... Okay, today we're gonna talk about information, sharing of, sharing information. Yeah. Introduction. In this presentation, we will talk about sharing information and how to share it and when. And also, we will talk about seven golden rules for
information sharing.
Yes.
Yeah. No.
And also, there are several types of information sharing.
Information
shared by individual, and the second one. Information shared by organization, and the last one, information shared between
Information shared by individual, like person to person or to group, and information shared by organization, like the presentation to group, yeah. Information sharing between firmware and software, like websites, phone,
phone messages,
phone applications.
Okay.
Like this.
When to share information? Is that sound?
Whenever we need. That means I want to share with my father my information, I will send it to him.
Okay. How about the workplace?
That means only...
I will talk about that. I will talk about when to share information and... Yeah, when you need to share information and when you don't need. First of all, you're gonna ask yourself, is there a clear and legitimate purpose for sharing information? If you say yes, move to the next question. If you say no, don't share it. The second question. Does the information enable an individual to be identified? If you say yes, see the next question. If you say no, you can share it, but you need to consider the third question. Is the information confidential? If you say yes, see the next question. And if you see now, you can share, but you should consider how. And the fourth question, do you have a consent?
Consent,
yeah. If you say yes, you can share it, but you should consider how. If you say no, see the next question.
Okay.
The fifth question, is there another reason to share information such as for public function or public interest or to protect the data interest of the information subject? If you say yes, you can share it, but you consider how. If you say no, don't share it.
Okay.
Yeah. How to share the information? Show me how to share information.
Can you tell me?
Share my email or phone. It's good. Anyone?
one?
There is no special way to say how to share. We have a lot of ways to share. That means in personal, you can share with your information face to face with electrical items, I mean phones, computers, and the other. And by doing meetings, like one person giving information for members or employees, that's it.
Okay, I'm going to talk about it. Identify how much information to share. The steps, facts, or opinion. Ensure right information to the right individual.
What does that mean?
Ensure right, you make sure the information to the right individual. Ensure where possible that you are sharing the information securely. Inform the individual that the information has been shared if they were not aware of this, as long as this was not created or increased risk of harm.
What do you mean by informing the individual? By the information.
So,
what do you mean by informing the individual?
Can you talk in English?
No. Which question?
No,
you
want to
generalize number three. If you can explain more about, can you come back to the picture, to the slide, people? Ensure right information to the right individual. What do you mean by that? Like Sami said, what do you mean by that? What's give the your secrets to who?
Yeah.
Not to the one who you trust.
Or
to the one who is trust.
You need to ensure you don't tell anyone your information.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe you can tell your father some information. You can't tell your friend,
mm-hmm.
or maybe you can't tell your friend information. You can't tell your colleague.
Mm-hmm.
Or
okay.
That's excellent. And that's what.
Now show you a video about how to share information.
المفروض تسوي حركة على الفيديو أول ما تجي عليه يشتغل لحاله. بس هذا مو فيديو هذا يوتيوب. اكسل الطيب. من فوق على يسار في الزاوية. هيورا. هو اللي غلط مو أنا. سويت انتظر.
Every day, you take admit.
خلاص يوم الباور بوينت. That's a team fashion.
Every day, you take advantage of all kinds of services, mobile, social media. Every day, you take advantage of all kinds of services, mobile, social media, free internet search, and more. When you use these services, you are sharing information about yourself with friends, with businesses, while you're out and about, while you're at home. That information is shared and sold within businesses, with their affiliates, with ad networks. So on a typical day, you might shop at a store and use a loyalty card to take advantage of a sale. And your shopping habits may be shared or sold. You might need to fill a prescription, and your prescription history may be shared or sold. You might use a daily coupon app to get a deal at a nearby restaurant, and your location information may be shared or sold. You might visit a news site where you notice an ad for your favorite brand of shoes. It's an online sale, this weekend only, so you buy a pair. And the articles you read and your shoe preferences may be shared or sold. You might log into a social network and see that your friends are filling out an All About Me quiz. You get the quiz app and share your answers, and your quiz responses and profile information may be shared or sold. A regular day. You've taken care of business, used some free services, gotten some good deals, and revealed all kinds of information about yourself. So at the end of the day, the question is, who has your information, and where is it going next?
To the bathroom.
Now I'm gonna talk about 7 golden rules for sharing information.
Information sharing.
Sharing information.
Other than the card.
The data protection act in 1998 is not there to share information. Be open and honest. Seek advice. Share with consent where appropriate. Concise, safety and will.
Number two.
Yeah.
What do you mean by it?
Number two is to send the right information to the right person. It means to be honest.
Right.
Or for the information to be with the right guy or the right person.
To be open.
Honest. It means honest, not the open.
You mean what? Not keeping the information
inside
your face? Yeah. Be open and sharing information.
And the last,
open mind.
And the last two golden rules.
Good. Have you
open?
Open.
Okay. I'll see you with this. Last thing.
The truth that information sharing is the first one necessary, the second one the preparation, the third one relevant, the fourth one accurate and timely and secure, and the last one keep a record.
What?
Yeah. Last thing in the end, sharing information is good way to be. To be the work and communication easier, but you should. To be carefully when you share it. Thank you. Any question?
Yes.
Awesome. We love questions. Yes.
Yeah. That's what we need. What okay. This is the disadvantage about sharing information.
The disadvantage. When you share your private information, or your secure information with someone. Appropriate person, yeah. He maybe will use it against you.
Okay.
In the future.
Good.
Abdurrahman.
Yes.
What did you understand from the video?
With you?
Yes.
Yeah, let him talk. Thank you. Okay, any other questions?
Can I?
Yeah, ask him.
Sami. Answer Sami.
Question.
The video show us everything in your life is information, and some people they will take your information and sell it if they need to. When you buy a prescription, or when you buy shoes, when you buy anything, when you text messaging, the GPS allocate your
Asil. How can we?
Yeah, Asil. Can you What do you mean?
Policies. You know, when you're signing any website or any... There is some condition and there is some practice policies. So
yes.
Is it good?
if you tell anyone, you don't know, like when you assign websites or something, private information, is not good for you, because they can use it for against you. For the site, not for you. They tell you about their policy, and you can accept it or not.
Because you know, most of all,
they accept. Accept everything.
They accept and
go. Yeah. Then they can write something against you, and you accept it. And they are right.
What's the procedure I need to follow when I share an information in the company?
And
the company?
Yes.
Okay, in your workplace. Good.
Yeah,
good.
The workplace. You can share the information for a private person, and your manager will be decide the information. Yeah, you have a policy. You don't have steps. You have a policy, and how to
who is the right person that I have to give him my information and share it with?
Yeah,
your personal information.
Yeah, personal information.
Not personal information.
What kind?
I mean,
in the work.
Work information.
Yeah. Okay, work information.
That means if I am an IT. Technical support. I will not go and share my information with our colleagues in kitchen or in any other department.
You need to share it with the you need to share it with the line manager.
You line manager.
Yeah, your line manager or
Your supervisor
or line manager. The appropriate person.
Yeah, Ahmed.
Where does the information go?
Who can see that?
Where does the information go?
It's your voice.
Where does the information go? Where does the information go?
I can't tell you.
Sorry, I can't tell you.
Yeah, I'm
sorry.
No. Answer his question. Oh, say, I don't know.
I didn't know.
Okay.
You'll get after the presentation, I tell you. Okay, no problem. Don't do it.
Jerry,
yeah. Yeah.
Is that asking?
Okay, is that
this is the part. Yes.
When should I get consent to share information?
From where should he get a consent, a permission?
Yeah.
To get that information. From where?
If it's in the work,
uh-huh.
You need to get the manager permission.
Yes.
But in your life, you are decide.
You have the permission.
Yeah.
هذا عند زور.
عند زور. عبد المجيد. تفضل. Why did I need to share my information? Why did I need to share my information?
Why do I need to share my information?
Because the line manager asking you.
My secret information, okay.
Secret
information.
Yeah.
You don't need to share.
You are the responsible.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You can decide if you want to share it or not.
You will be, you will take it.
Strong security and strong password. No one can steal it.
As I heard, it's like e-commercial government now. If you have any issues, that's like your private information.